How have you been? Anything new?
Same old, same old.
How have you been? 你最近怎么样? Anything new? 有什么新鲜事吗? Same old, same old. 老样子。注意这个短语要说两遍。我们先来看 have 这个动词的音标，它弱读的时候读成 of。Have 用作助动词的时候通常弱读，比如 How have you been? Have 作为句子的唯一动词的时候重读，比如 I have a car.
How have you been? Anything new?
Same old, same old.
How have you been? Anything new?
Same old, same old.
What's going on with you?
Same old, same old.
What's going on with you? 你怎么了？你有什么新鲜事？这也是美国人打招呼的一种说法。Same old, same old. 老样子。
What's going on with you?
Same old, same old.
What's going on with you?
Same old, same old.
How was hockey practice?
Same old, same old.
How was hockey practice? 曲棍球训练怎么样？ Same old, same old. 老样子。注意这个句子要用一般过去时，因为这个训练已经结束了。比如 How was your day? 你今天过得怎么样？你晚上回家的时候，美国人很喜欢问这句话 How was your day? 你白天过得怎么样？要用一般过去时。
How was hockey practice?
Same old, same old.
How was hockey practice?
Same old, same old.